Welcome back to the production diary of Playmore Go. This is day 3 of production, our longest and hardest day. And we started very early in the morning. As you can see here, Sophia, our production driver and assistant, had lots of energy left in the morning at 8 a.m. Of course, I had to show her how to box properly. As you can see here, I'm a world-class boxing champion. You know Stephen Appleton from production diary number 2 and shooting of day 1, where he had really very little to do, but this time he had a lot to do.
Ja, guten Morgen. Nachdem ich dem Stephen eben erstmal gezeigt habe, wie Klimmzüge gehen, tobt er sich jetzt mal ein bisschen aus.
Ja, gut. Ja, Stephen, warte mal.
Ja, wir haben heute einen sehr anstrengenden langen Tag vor uns. Wir drehen bis heute Abend sehr spät. Heute Morgen machen wir coole Sachen mit Stephen. Wir machen Seilspringen, wir boxt Muay Thai-mäßig heute sehr viel. So eine ziemlich atmosphärische Szene, glaube ich. Und
ja, also okay, du hast nicht die ganze Zeit weitergemacht.
5 Minuten.
Kein Problem.
Und ja, nachher gehen wir dann in etwas romantischere Dinge über und spielen auch noch Go. Aber jetzt wird erstmal ein bisschen geboxt.
2 or 3 hours of shooting, boxing and Muay Thai style, which was very hard to do, and he just did it without breaking into sweat. We even had to put fake sweat onto his body, onto his chiseled body of six-pack abs. People came down to watch him do his thing, lots of women, of course, and we sent everybody out. Except for Zuzo, of course, our production designer, because she had to put the fake sweat onto him. Hardest job of her life, I believe. I wanted this to be really stylistic, so I put 2 800-watt lights behind Steven, and we just hazed up the room. We had a smoke machine there, and we just put that thing to work and just hazed up the whole room, smoked it as much as we could. And there is no boxing, I hope, there's no boxing room in the world that's so smoked up and so dark. But I didn't care. I didn't care. I just wanted it to look good. And it looks great, I think. Also, I learned something very helpful that day. The propeller technique from Zuse to really get the smoke into the room and make it look like atmosphere, not like smoke. Very handy. Also in the cellar, we shot the Go game with Steven, the boxer, and Antje, the swimmer. And my brother Sven got very excited because we finally did a very complex Go game. And every stone was precise and every stone had to be in the exact spot so that it would be accurate, you know. Antje Hammer is another personal star of mine because she, I went to acting school with her. And we've been friends since, and she's just a pure joy to work with. Just always helping out where she can, and she's just, a breath of fresh air on every set. Here we have this beautiful landscape scene that we needed for a scene where the car of the professor breaks down, and he argues with his girlfriend. It was a challenge because I had no lights there, and I always think that if you work on video, it's always tough to make outdoor scenes look good, at least at my skill and budget level. So I was very pleased that we got this huge, huge plane of grass. Then we had perfect weather because we could turn around the camera and make everything film against the sun. Filming things against the sun is always a winner.
Es geht in dem Spot darum, dass unser Professor die Liebe seines Lebens trifft und sie ist eine Metapher für Go. Sie begleitet ihn in jeder Lebenssituation und mit ihr erlebt er schöne Zeiten und anstrengende Zeiten, und aber sie begleitet einen die ganze Zeit. Und Demet, die unser Mädchen spielt, ist ein bisschen eine Metapher dafür, und deshalb drehen wir jetzt hier die Panne, die Autopanne, die so ein bisschen symbolisiert, dass es auch mal ein bisschen tougher und zumindest anstrengender und herausfordernder im Leben zugeht.
This is the final scene that we shot when it got dark, and we had, like, this was 9 p.m. in the evening, and we were all getting tired slowly, and did the final scene where it had to be very beautiful and atmospheric. And here you see the magic of Zuse Grünewald for almost zero budget, and also a nice trick in film. You need something beautiful in the background, just hang a lamp there. And then if you need, for the reverse shot where we shot Achim, you need something beautiful in the background as well, just take the same lamp and let someone hang it with their hands in the background. Not very expensive, very good looking. So this was a very short diary for a very long day. I hope to see you again on the next diary, where we show you the last day of main production and the biggest scene that we shoot, because we have all actors there, all of the actors, and we shoot the main event for the main spot of the campaign. Hope to see you next time. Have nice games and goodbye.